Hey everyone, Bobby here from tabletcrunch.com. Hope you're having an awesome day. Today is October the 9th, 2012. Wanted to cover a couple things that are picking up a lot of speed on Tablet Crunch right now. Number one, news is out from Wall Street Journal and Boy Genius Report that China suppliers have leaked information claiming that Apple has pre-ordered 10 million iPad minis to be shipped during the fourth quarter of 2012. If that number is true, that's twice the number of Kindle Fire HD tablets that Amazon has ordered for the same period. Number two, tomorrow is October 10th. We fully expect to see invites come from Apple inviting the media to their iPad mini news conference. Of course, we're more than likely not going to hear Apple mention the word iPad mini in the invites, but it's fully expected that that's what the invites will be referencing. With, on the 17th, 1 week from tomorrow, that news conference for iPad minis to actually be taking place. All right, so we got 10 million iPad mini units to be shipped in the fourth quarter. News coming from China on that information. Tomorrow, iPad mini invites going out to media, and on the 17th, the iPad mini news conference coming from Apple. So a lot of buzz is building up around the iPad mini. You can follow all the coverage on tabletcrunch.com. Talk to you soon.